I want to return now to that extraordinary press conference today from the Teals, which followed on from comments in The Guardian accusing the coalition of misogyny.
Professional behaviour involves being respectful of the person that you stand next to. It involves listening, not to shut that person down, but listening in a way that is actually geared towards understanding what that person is trying to share with you. And professional behaviour involves being prepared to work with your colleagues, regardless of what point of view they may be taking on an issue, to be able to come to a point of consensus.
Sanctimony and hypocrisy, I have to say, because it was only last week Zali Steggall, one of the Teals, was happy to name call others, labelling Peter Dutton a racist.
Stop being racist.
Leader of the opposition.
Yes or no, do you think Peter Dutton's a racist?
I think he is condoning racist policies.
So do you think he's a racist?
By association, yes.
Right, to respond to all of this, I'm joined now by the Deputy Leader of the Liberal Party, Sussan Ley. Sussan, thank you. I wanted to speak to you tonight because you are the most senior woman in politics in the House of Reps. On the Labor side, their leader and the deputy leader are men. The Greens leader at the bottom of the horseshoe, well, he's a bloke as well. Your best place to give us your view on these allegations from the Teals. I mean, how is it OK to call a bloke a racist, but a robust chamber is somehow an attack on women?
Well, Peter, thank you. And standards cut both ways. Just because you're a Teal doesn't mean you can say what you want. And what you've illustrated there is Zali Steggall unleashing horrible personal invective, unacceptable personal attacks on Peter Dutton and refusing to withdraw them, probably not even being asked to, but then repeating them several times outside the chamber. I mean, just imagine if somebody came into your workplace and shouted at the top of their voice that somebody was a racist and then repeated it over and over again. And, you know, is that in any way professional or acceptable? It's not. Peter Dutton is a decent man who cares deeply for our country and its diversity. And I just, you know, I shake my head in bewilderment when I saw that press conference. And as you correctly identified, the Teals do seem to come together and speak as one rather often.
Does this feel like an attempt to sort of reheat all that Scott Morrison controversy heading into another federal election?
It just feels like this group of individuals wants to turn the attack, for whatever reason, on us and not where it needs to be, which is across the parliament as genuinely independent representatives for their community without fear or favour. That's not what I see. And the point is that none of the other Teals has called out Zali Steggall for her remarks. You've just shown a clip from Kylie Tink and everybody stood there, everybody backed this in. And, you know, it's totally unacceptable to call somebody this sort of slander within the parliament and then pretend that it's all okay and that you seek a higher standard, because we know it's a robust chamber. And as I said earlier today, we do get passionate, we do get worked up. But when that happens, we're bringing the care and the concerns of the people that we meet every day on the street. And sometimes it's the sheer frustration at a Prime Minister who just is so slippery with the truth, can't answer basic questions, and fobs off any attempt to actually be accountable.